The truth is that senior ministers, senior officials, senior advisers like me fell disastrously short of the standards that the public has a right to expect of its government in a crisis like this. When the public needed us most, the government failed. And I'd like to say to all the families of those who died unnecessarily, how sorry I am for the mistakes that were made and for my own mistakes at that.